guys, assalamu alaikum. I am Faza from Majlis English Medium School, Ulil Learning Clinic. So today we are here to tell recent outbreak of coronavirus. Here is Dr. Noura Fatima with us to tell recent outbreak of coronavirus and how can we prevent it. Hi doctor.
Hi.
Doctor, today I was too shocked to hear a news that a 3-year-old child is in Kochi tested positive for coronavirus. The child has been kept in isolation ward at Ernakulam. Yesterday, 5 positive cases are reported in Koni, Pathanamthitta, and then 41 cases are reported in India. Around thousands of people under observation. The world has been fighting against coronavirus. It is spread to over 90 countries with nearly 1 lakh cases are reported around the world, and the thousands of people were dying in China. Doctor, we would like to know what is novel coronavirus and how can we prevent it, please.
At the outset, let us thank our Almighty for protecting us from all such diseases. Amen. Okay, novel coronavirus is a new virus that has not been previously identified. This virus was first detected in Wuhan, China on February 11, 2020, with official announcement and official name for disease is COVID-19.
Okay, doctor, could you please explain why it is renamed as COVID-19?
Yeah, COVID-19. CO stand for corona, VI stand for virus, D stand for diseases. This virus was first reported in Wuhan, China on 1st December 2019, so it's called COVID-19.
What is the symptoms of coronavirus?
The most common symptoms are high temperature, cough, and difficulty breathing.
What is the treatment for this?
At the moment, there is no specific treatment of diseases caused by coronavirus.
Can COVID-19 be treated in the antibiotic?
Antibiotic only work for bacteria, not for virus.
Is there any vaccine?
Currently, there is no vaccine available for coronavirus.
How can I protect myself from corona?
Prevention is the best way to protect ourselves. So practice the following daily. First one, wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Second one, avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth with unwashed hands. Third one, avoid close contact with people who are sick. Fourth one, cover your cough to sneeze with a tissue. Fifth one, wear the face mask. So I request to practice the following things in your daily life.
Doctor, could you show me how to wash the hands?
Okay, this is hand sanitizer. I will show you how to wash. Wash like this. Do like this, both hands. Next.
Thank you, Dr. Noura, for your kind information related with COVID-19.
Thank you. Okay, let me check your heartbeat.
Yes.
നിങ്ങൾ മജ്ലിസ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് മീഡിയം സ്കൂളിലെ 4-ാം ക്ലാസ് വിദ്യാർത്ഥികളാണ്. ഇത് ഫാസ, ഇത് നൂറ, ഞാൻ ഹസീബ്. നമ്മൾ കേരളീയർ. ഞങ്ങൾ രണ്ട് പ്രളയത്തെയും ഇപ്പോഴും അതിജീവിച്ച കേരളീയർ. അതെ, ഞങ്ങൾ കൊറോണയും അതിജീവിക്കും. ആശങ്ക